If Palworld is not launching, crashing, freezing, and showing black screen, then you are at the right place. We have got the best way to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check the minimum system requirements. If you are getting FPS stuttering and FPS drop issue while playing Tekken 8, first of all check if your system meets the minimum requirement for the game. Here are the minimum and recommended requirements for Palworld. Minimum requirements. The game requires a 64-bit processor and operating system. OS, Windows 10 or later. Processor i5-3570K, 3.4 GHz, 4 core. Memory 16 GB RAM. Graphics GeForce GTX 1050. DirectX version 11. Network broadband internet connection. Storage 40 GB available space. Internet connection required for multiplayer and SSD required. Recommended requirements. Palworld requires a 64-bit processor and operating system. OS Windows 10 or later. Processor i9-9900K, 3.6 GHz, 8 core. Memory 32 GB RAM. Graphics GeForce RTX 2070. DirectX version 11. Network broadband internet connection. Storage 40 GB available space. You need an internet connection for multiplayer and SSD is required. You can also check the requirements from here. Method 2. Restart the game and your PC. If your PC supports the minimum requirements for playing Palworld and still your game is not launching or it is crashing, restart the game. Exit the game, then open your task manager using Windows search. Go to the processes tab and right click on Palworld. Select end task option. Now close task manager, then restart your PC. Method 3. Check the game server status. When Palworld is stuck on the loading screen, check the game's server status. You can check the game's X handle or via Discord for the server status updates. If there is any server outage, then wait for some time and check again. When the server becomes up and live again, try to load the game and see. Method 4. Disable full screen optimization. The next thing you can do is disable full screen optimization. Double click on this PC and go to the game installation folder. Open the game folder, right click on the game exe and open its properties. Go to the compatibility tab and disable full screen optimization. Next, check the box for run this program as an administrator. Click on apply and then on OK to save the changes. Method 5. Check the integrity of the game files. Missing or corrupted game files can also cause the game to crash or freeze. So verify the game files and this can fix the problem. To do so, head to Steam Library. Right-click on the game and expand its properties. Click on Install Files and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Once the game is verified, launch the game and check. Method 6. Launch the game from the installation folder. Sometimes launching the game from the game launcher can cause the game to crash or it may have launching issues. So launch the game from the game installation folder. Open Steam and right-click on the game. Go to Properties. Select Installed Files and click on Browse. This should take you to the game installation folder. Try launching the game from here. Method 7. Check the date and time of your PC. If the date and time and region on your PC are not correct, then also you can have issues while launching the game. To check that, right-click on the date and time at the right corner of the taskbar and select Adjust Date and Time. Set the time zone to automatically. Make sure proper time zone is selected. Toggle on the Set Time Automatically option. Click on Region from the top and select the proper region. Method 8. Run the game as an administrator. The next thing you can do is run the game as an administrator. The game files may sometimes need administrative privileges to run. So go to the game installation folder. Right-click on the game exe and open its properties. Head to the compatibility tab. Check the box for run this program as an administrator. Click on apply and then on OK. Method 9. Change Windows compatibility mode. Another thing you can do is change the compatibility mode. To do that, open the game properties. Then go to the compatibility tab. Check the box for run this program in compatibility mode for the option. Choose a Windows version and click on apply and then on OK. Method 10. Update your graphics drivers and run the game on dedicated graphics card. Make sure your graphics drivers are updated. You should always keep them updated to avoid issues while gaming. Here is how to update your graphics drivers. Right-click on the Windows Search button and choose Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapter section and then expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver and click on the Update Driver option. Select the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the instructions provided on screen to download and install the latest driver. You should visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Once done, restart your system. Then open the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. If you have multiple GPUs for your computer, then make sure you use the one exclusively for gaming. This ensures a better gaming experience. So using the dedicated GPU for gaming can avoid issues while playing games like Palworld. Here is how to check if you are running the dedicated graphics card. Although this depends upon your operating system and your specific graphics card. Press Windows key plus R to launch the run utility. Type devmgmt.msc and press enter. Expand Display Adapter section in the Device Manager. Here, you will find the two adapters, one for your dedicated graphics card and the integrated graphics card. The dedicated graphics card should have a longer and more specific name than the integrated one. The dedicated graphics card may also have a higher memory size listed. So run Palworld with the dedicated graphics card. Method 11. Update Windows. Windows update can also help resolve issues with game performance. Also, updating Windows to the latest version ensures your computer runs with the latest security and performance enhancements. Type check for updates in the search menu and select the top option. Click on the Check for Updates button. If any update is available, download and install the updates. Restart your PC for that. Now launch the game and see if this could resolve the issue. Method 12. Delete the saved game file. The next thing you can do is delete the saved game file. But remember that this will delete all your game progress. You should find the saved file inside Documents and then inside the Palworld game files. Or, if you have installed the game under My Games inside the Documents folder, then look for that. Once you find the saved folder, delete it. Then launch the game and see if it is launching now. Method 13. Change Launch Options. To change the launch options of Palworld, right-click on the game from Steam, open Properties and go to the General tab. Type -dx11 and -dx12 in the Launch Options and try to launch the game. Method 14. Disable Overlays. Disabling overlays can boost the gaming performance and fix loading screen issues. Here we are showing how to disable Steam overlay. Open Steam and click on Library. Find Palworld and right-click on it, then select its properties. From the General tab, uncheck the Enable the Steam Overlay while in-game option. Also disable other overlay apps like GeForce Experience, Discord, Nvidia ShadowPlay Overlay or AMD Overlay. Method 15. Allow the game through Windows Security. Another potential cause of this issue could be firewall interference. So you can check that by allowing the game through firewall and your antivirus program. Here we are showing how to allow the game through Windows Security. Open the Windows Security app using the search menu. Now click on the Firewall and Network Protection option. After that, tap on the Allow an App through Firewall option from the right side pane and then press the Change Settings button. Next, click on the Allow another app button and then press the Browse button to select the game .exe file. Click on Open and then click on the Add button. You will now see the game under the list of allowed apps and features. Tick the checkbox associated with Palworld and enable it on both public and private networks. Once done, you can press the OK button to save changes. Finally, you can relaunch the game file and check if it is loading properly. If the Steam overlay feature is disabled, it can help improve gaming performance. Method 16. Close the unnecessary process running in the background. Resource hogging programs like streaming and downloading can compete for resources. Close unnecessary apps to free up bandwidth for Palworld. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab and right-click on the process you want to close. Select the End Task option. Repeat the same for each task you want to kill. Then exit the window. Method 17. Download the latest version of DirectX. Many games, including Palworld, require a specific version of DirectX to run properly. If you have an outdated or incompatible version, it will cause crashing, freezing, or not launching errors. The latest version of DirectX ensures the game's improved performance. This is what you have to do to install DirectX. Search DirectX Runtime Download on Google and open the first result from Microsoft.com. Select the installer language you prefer and click on Download. Wait for the download to finish and then run the installer. Complete the installation and wait for the installation to finish. After the installation completes, restart your PC. Method 18. Install Visual C++ Redistributable. Installing Visual C++ Redistributable can be helpful since it includes a set of libraries that helps the game rely on and function normally. If these libraries are missing or outdated, it leads to crashing, freezing, or even a black screen while gaming. To install Visual C++ Redistributable, search for Visual C++ Redistributable in Google. Click on the first link of Microsoft.com. Download the recently available Visual C++ Redistributable. Ensure you download for the correct architecture like x64 for 64-bit systems and x86 for 32-bit systems. Install the downloaded file and restart your PC. Method 19. Disable VSync and G-Sync. Usually, G-Sync and VSync helps to run the game with a stable screen, but sometimes they can be the reason why games like Palworld get stuck on the loading screen. So you can disable the G-Sync or V-Sync as per your system following this guide. Method 20. Increase virtual RAM. Type Advanced System Settings in the Windows Search menu and select the top search result. Under Performance, click Settings. Go to the Advanced tab. Under Virtual Memory, click Change. Uncheck Automatically Manage Paging File Size for All Drives. Choose the drive where you want to store the paging file. Select Custom Size. In the Initial Size field, enter a value equal to 1.5 times of your total available RAM. In the Maximum Size field, enter a value that is 3 times of your total RAM. To check that, open Windows Settings and then from the System tab, select About. Check the RAM. Once you have set the value, click on Set, then OK twice. Then restart your system. Method 21. Stop background downloads. It's better to pause or stop other background downloads while launching and playing Palworld, as these downloads can cause issues while launching the game. Once you finish your gameplay, you can continue downloading games or installing patch updates. Method 22. Set high performance in power options. You can set the high performance mode for the intense gameplay for better results. Click on the start menu and type control panel and click on it from the search result. Set the view by section to category. Now go to hardware and sound and select power options. Click on high performance under hide additional plans. If you cannot find it, click on show additional plans. Restart your PC and then launch Palworld. Method 23. Set the game to high performance from settings. Setting the game to high performance can also help reduce crashing and freezing. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings. Click on system and then select display. Scroll down and click on graphics settings. Click on the browse button and head to the Prince of Persia installation folder. Select the game exe and add it. You will now see it here. Click on options and select high performance. Select save to save the changes. Method 24. Contact Palworld support. If nothing works for you, then you can contact the Palworld support. Then state your problem. Fill in the details and submit the form. Then follow the instructions provided by the experts to fix the issue. And there you have it. The 24 solutions when Palworld is not launching, crashing, freezing and showing black screen. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.